the Gesture Detector widget. In this example, we have a simple container that we have wrapped with a gesture detector. So every time we click on the container, this will trigger a function. But you can wrap anything with the gesture detector in order to create a button. To make something like this, you will first create an int counter, which will be 0. Inside a center widget, we will use a gesture detector. The untap function will trigger a set state and will add 1 to the counter. The child will be a container with the height and width 200 and the color orange accent. The child will be a center with the text counter.toString and we will add a style of font size 50. And this was how to use the gesture detector with Flutter.